A sea lion known locally as Freeway for his habit of wandering onto San Diego's busy roads has died. That's according to SeaWorld today, who said that the beloved animal passed away surrounded with love and his devoted care and rescue teams. The sea lion had reportedly contracted a disease that caused his health to deteriorate. So SeaWorld teams decided to humanely euthanize him to prevent further suffering. Freeway first gained national notoriety last year after he was found strolling on State Route 94, 4 miles from the beach.